Hi everyone, welcome to Ripon Plays Elden Ring. In today's video we're going to be doing the High Road Cave, but before we do, let's level, guys. Let's level. So we're going to raise dexterity to 17 because it increases our damage. Okay, I'm farming, can do another level. So let's see what we can do, level up. So mind or fate? We go with mind. Get more FP. Yep, we get to 105. Unsuccessful farming, but we can level. So at least there are some benefits of constant beat up. Okay, we're going fate. It's the last one before we go to tier 18. Wow, this is a really good boost. Renewed, and I was actually able to get one of the items and get enough runes to level. So I'm going to level up. We're going to increase something to 18, and I know I usually go with vigor, but farming just takes me way too long. So I'm going to go with Arcane to increase Discovery to 118. Yep. So the cave is over here. So we're going to use the spring. What the heck is it called? Spring Wyvern or something like that. And we're going to jump down with a horse. Because you need to be on a horse. So it's over there. Yeah. So they got octopuses here. Is down. They are very dangerous, these things. Okay, so when this thing opens, you gotta take advantage. Good. So we got the spoils. They can also drop a helmet. So underneath we have what? Trina's lily. What you know. And while we down here, we can also clean up a little bit. So we got Trina's lily. Yep. So we keep going. Oh, there's more of them on the other side. There's a turtle here too. Turn it with all this. Ah, forget this. Let's just see what's up here. Okay, so nothing really here. Just checking. because you know those maps sometimes you know things change. Another octopus. Oh, I thought this was Arcadia Leaf, but land octopus ovary. Yeah, this water is deep. So it's not gonna really help you. Okay, so there's a cave here, guys. There is a key. So it's right over here. Higher growth cave. Alright, so it's gonna be dark. Oh boy, I will have to switch to a torch. Side of grace here. Let's rest because we lost some health, we lost items. Alright, so cave moss off the bat. So don't just like run and fall like crazy because you would die. You have to baby steps. Okay, there's more stuff down there. Where is that? More cave moss, okay. Oh, wolves are here. It's not a white wolf. Let's see if I can sneak up on him. Wow, there were more than one here. So I came out of here. Just gonna clear out this area and drop down the hall. Wow. Wow. He got me. Unbelievably, he got me. That's not expected. I mean, I typically don't die in these places. Actually worse than before. Wow, again. What the heck is going on? And I lost my ruins instead of go for the ruins. Okay. Oh, I am so mad now. Really, really mad. Is that torch that is messing me? Okay, no, that was perfect. Okay, so here we're gonna get the sleeping one. Let's get out of here, like, let's keep our distance. Wow, he rolled, he did everything, man. Alright, so we got a gold. Wow, all this for just gold rune. Okay, so we gotta keep going. We got that gold rune. Keep dropping. Okay, so it's hard to. Okay. So are we making it? We're making it. Wow, now what? Okay, so we got to the bottom. Go north first. If I drop here, I can go up. All right, so. Let's check this side first. Can do nothing here. this way or this way? Let's check first this way. So, got an arterial leaf. The white wolf. Okay. At least we got something downstairs. Oh boy, this cave is really windy, and a lot of stuff is going on here. It's not a small cave. I can improvise, guys. Yeah. That was actually very lucky. We got fire grease. Lamp of flesh, one of the dogs. Ah, so cool. This means if I die, I restart from here. Bad. You got smithing stone. Oh wow. Did you guys see this craziness? Where are we supposed to go? I think the only way we can go is here. Golden rune of the bat. There's a body here. We got second smithing stone. No, smithing stone 2. There's a lot of things going on here. It's an insanely big cave. Baby octopuses. Okay, we got a golden rune. Trying to figure out where I can drop. Well, let's go here. Behind a waterfall. Wow. Are you joking me? He didn't jump? He didn't jump! Alright, so like I said, we restart right here. Yeah, the runes, they drop it, they're really great. Alright, so let's just drop here. Why is he not jumping? I don't know what... am I not supposed to jump there? I mean, boy is just like falling down like nothing. I don't care about the ruins here. Okay. Okay. Anybody else here? Alright, get out of here. So we got Shamshir. Okay, it's another one, but... oh wow, bro was like just... so there's like a lot of things going on here, so I think I came from over there. I don't know what the heck is going on with these jumps. Let me just rush this through. don't want to fall, man. This is on the north side. Are you? You gotta be joking me. Taking things for granted, huh? Alright, you know what? I don't need the torch in my hand. Not in here. You can actually see here without the torch. So I came from here. There's a way to go this way. There's also a way to go this way, but don't fall. Behind a waterfall. Okay. This is the silver fly. There is the boss. All right, so you know what? Let's do the boss fight since that jump was crazy. Switch to our alright, so what are we gonna do? I'm gonna get a spirit ash. See how he's susceptible to it. Holy, look, did you see the reach on that thing? Wow. Wow, the reach on that thing was crazy. Oh, okay, so it restarts here. Okay, cool. I didn't even test properly if it If this will hit me, how much damage? So let's go here. Wow. Too much. Like, I don't know why. Why did I just chill over there? Let's take it slowly. I don't want to. Fall down with me. What are you, bro? Where am I? Yeah, I cannot see. I could not see where was the edge. Let's just. Okay, so here we are. Okay, cool. So let's change here to a friendly torch because it's getting dark. Okay, so there's a big octopus there. Okay. You see, this guy is dead. Full thing, finger remedy. Another cave. Oh, so this actually brings me to the boss. Boss again. I saw. Oh wow. Oh, he's pretty tough. Wow, she fired me. But I had no health left. Wow. Let's see. Okay, let's see if we can just run away from the bats, like really fast, to go straight to the boss. Wow. Oh wow, I got confused, but it's possible to do this. Okay, so... Nice! That's what I would do for double jump. Man, he has some sort of like a delay with the jump. You cannot. Okay, we'll. Okay, so let's equip this for now. I'm surprised how little is in this cave. There's like literally nothing here. I have to take an offense to him. Wow. Holy moly. Blue Dancer Charm. That's what we needed to do. Wow. Return to entrance. Let's see, was there anything in here? It was tough. It was a tough little area. Thank you so much for watching. All the best. Please subscribe. Bye bye.